I'm Sujata and you're watching Gardening Zone. My today's topic is why money plant leaves turn yellow and brown along with its remedy. So let's get started. The first one is brown spots on the leaf. Overwatering a pothos plant may result in brown spots on the leaves, especially if the soil is heavy and dense. When soil becomes waterlogged, oxygen cannot reach the roots, which stresses the plant and prevent it from taking up water and nutrients. As a result, brown spots may appear on the foliage. You can resolve this problem by adjusting your water schedule and use a well-drained pot to avoid leaves from dying. The second problem is money plant leaves turning yellow. Too much of direct sunlight or overwatering can lead to yellowing of leaves. The solution? Change the location of the plant as they prefer bright to medium indirect light. So friend, this is all about the topic. If you like my video, like it, share it, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.